Hey, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com. Be sure to check out the website when you get a chance here. A great tune. We're going to start with the bar chords first, and I'll show you how to play it with a capo. We're going to start with an F minor. So this is your verse part. G sharp. Back to F minor. G sharp. Sharp, pre-chorus, C sharp, G sharp, C sharp, G sharp, C7, F minor, D sharp, C sharp, G, C, here's your chorus, F minor, D sharp, to C sharp. Those are the chords you can use if you're going to play in barred. And basically the rhythm pattern, the strumming pattern I'm doing is down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Okay, so here it is with a capo on the first fret, okay? It's going to be the capo for the first fret, E minor shape. B, your chorus is E minor, D, and on C.